persons protesting the recent U.S. bombing in Libya burned an American flag outside the U.S. Embassy in London today, chanting, "Thatcher, Reagan, CIA, how many kids have you killed today?" Elsewhere, supporters of the president agreed with Reagan's earlier statement, "We've done what we had to do." Reagan said, "Khadafy counted on us to be passive. He counted wrong."